Hence, I'm Stephanie Dang. Today, I will be using November 2023 main cardstock and color kits. I will also incorporate the September 2023 number background stamp with the November 2023 number stamp set. They coordinate perfectly together. I've just layered all of my paper down. I will definitely be adding the fringe and pom-poms from the main kit to the layout, so I am just trimming it and setting it aside. I am using embossing ink to stamp the September 2023 number background down to my page. I added embossing powder and used my heat tool to set it. I should have probably wiped down my page with a dry cloth or something to get all the moisture out before doing this, but I made a mistake, so I just used a brush to clean off all the extra embossing powder before heating it up. The fringe and trying to figure out the best position placement on my layout for this fringe. So I really love the embossed background, but hate that my picture is too big. So I'm using a handmade stencil to help me trim my picture down. Just adding a frame to my picture. I'm taking out the pom-poms, and I just feel like they always look their best next to the fringe. And should have stamped the November 2023 number stamp first before gluing down the fringe. I'm using stamping inks from the November 2023 color kit. Okay, this is why I should have done this before gluing the fringe down, because it was almost a complete disaster. Here goes the fun part. I'm just adding embellishments from the main kit and the embellishment kit. adding custom enamels using the yellow bottle from the November 2023 color kit to finish off my layout. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy our process videos. Click the notification button to be notified every time we add a new video. Leave a comment below if you have any questions about your projects or the HipKit Club, and we will be sure to reply. The HipKit Club kits are all exclusive products that cannot be found anywhere except in the kits. Thank you so much for watching. Again, I am Stephanie Dang, and I hope you have a wonderful, blessed day.